Underneath the Earth, all around us, there are areas of the Earth that are moving. Here, we look at the effects of that. When the Earth layers and plates slide together, we get an earthquake. On this screen, we can actually look and find out where earthquakes are happening all around us. The rest of the seismograph, it studies the vibrations in the Earth.